Hello there, boys and girls. It's me, Great Western Gaming. Yeah, you maybe recognize this character. Welcome, Nick Bradley. We have Nick Tang and Nick Riley. I thought I need one more character to fill the budget. We have a biker. We have two females. Why not bring a character who can actually cause a bit of chaos for cops? I know Santa does that, but he really likes to do it. He likes to do anything. If you're not fucking stupid, just, you know. He fucking hates cops, he fucking hates everything. So let's go and do it. AKA, you know, Krampus. Let's make sure my car's repaired and all that before we go. It'll be a Sunday so far. I want to, you know, when it updates, we'll wash my vehicle, because I just drove here, really, but I'm going to. Well, I didn't drive here. Drove here.
It's okay for me to use at least the medic.
Go for it. I'm not doing medic at the moment. Maybe a later though. Let's do this. Good to be back as Evil Santa. it. How many cops have been used?
One.
Good. 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 There's a noise complaint. Let's get down to N. E. F. using some cops for a noise complaint. I don't know how many are getting in the moment, so I'll let you guys know when they go on scene. Jingo! Oh, Christmas tree! Oh, Christmas tree! I know you can use a hammer, I think. Just pretend I'm having it on the table. Oh, Christmas tree! Oh, Christmas tree! Let me burn you down to the ground. Oh, Christmas tree! Oh, Christmas tree! Let me burn you down with a flamethrower. I will kill everyone. Hello. Oh, Christmas tree. Hi, Lewis. I mean, Ecto Raptor, whatever. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. I will burn you down to the ground. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree. I'll burn you to down the ground with a flamethrower. You will die like a Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree,
oh.
Hey, sir, how are you doing? Hello there, Mr. Officer. Can I help you?
Yeah, we've got some noise complaints coming from you, so...
If they don't like my singing, they can go and shut it.
Well, sir, you can't really be singing that loud and all that at this time of night. It's disturbing the peace around you, and so can you please just maybe turn it down until the morning?
Okay, Mr. Officer, I'll turn it down, don't worry.
Alright, so really, if you could do that, I would very much appreciate it.
Okay, officer.
Alright, do you got an ID on you, sir? By any chance?
Of course I do. Who do you think I am? A nink. Who do you think I am? A nincompoop? At least you're not a nincompoop.
Just let you guys know, I'm just relogging and I'm still using one audio.
There you go. Okay, I'm using one audio at the moment. Okay. Anyways. I don't know what Nick Batley would be wanted for. I don't know if he even is wanted. Do 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 do.
quickly.
Yes, I am.
Here's your ID back.
Thank you.
I do really appreciate your coverage, but sir, like I said, if you just keep the music down all then until the morning, I would appreciate it.
Don't worry. I won't be here for long. Don't.
Will you enjoy the rest of your night, sir?
I will, don't worry. Back to plotting. It's time to go and find the fat man himself. Time to ask around if anyone's seen the Santa Claus. They call me Krampus for a reason. Let me grab my stuff. I'm gonna ask around. Have you seen another Santa Claus? They call me Krampus for a reason. You can call me Krampus. Where could it be? I'm going to try and get a vantage point on that sign up there. Where could you be, Mr. Santa Claus? Or should I say Nick? Nobody's in Sandy by now. Well, I'm gonna keep my watch. I'm gonna say unknown, like, I'm gonna say, hey, there's a person on the sign, just with binoculars looking into the city, looking around. Sandy, can you see if he's okay? Hey there. Okay, is doing and see. He's okay. Road. Not there. Maybe he's hiding somewhere. Police station? No. Now I have finished with my one cup, I'm probably going to be using another one in a couple of seconds. It's a sheriff. Where could he be? Where could you be? He's not up there. Where could he be? He's not at animation. He's not at the Belmont. He's not at an abandoned motel. Maybe he hasn't even left Greece.
Sorry.
Who the fuck is that? Give me a second.
You'll see me.
Yeah, let me just get these binoculars out of my hands if they'll let me. Yes, can I help you, Mr. Officer?
Well, first of all, I'm not a Mr., sir.
Well, I can't really see... I cannot really see who, what gender are you, so I'm very sorry.
Yeah. And also, could you get down from the billboard for me?
I'll try without falling. Yay.
Thank you, sir.
Can I help you?
Any reason why you're up on the billboard tonight?
Because I can. There's no laws against it. Just want to have a look at the view.
Here, please.
Yes, just looking at the view. And why does your officer over there oh, never mind. I must be seeing things. I thought your trooper over there had a snowball, but no, I must be seeing things. Anyways. Anywho. I just want to be up there to have a look at the view, yeah. He just hates Nick.
I won't play beef, but I mean, Sandish is a much look. Yeah, is it?
Not really. Grapes has got a bit more to look at.
Yeah, well, wouldn't it be better for to go into Grapeseed and look at it than just look at it from billboard? But
well, I'm not looking from Grapeseed from here, I was looking at Sandy all around it. Deserts, off-road, you know, everywhere. Buildings.
I was gonna say, so if you're trying to look at Grapeseed in here, you must have some very good...
Well, it's snowing. Do you think I can see Grapeseed from there? No, I'll probably have to use a helicopter or a plane. Duh. Who do you think I am?
I also wouldn't recommend the 14th is better, but...
Do you think I'm Santa Claus or something? No, I'm not magical. But humbug to that, just nice, to that sort of stuff. What? I know I'm dressed. I'm not really even. I don't even get called Santa Claus. I know I look like him, but I'm not. They call me something else.
Well. Cigars.
Well, Krampus does.
What do you guys want to do, LP?
Anyway.
Sandy Harmony Gripsy?
Is that what you're asking?
About it.
Don't worry.
Especially seeing, you know, you look like Santa Claus. I don't want to keep people's kids being informed that Santa Claus will have a billboard, broke his neck, and won't deliver a present this year, alright, so...
I'm not Santa Claus, but... I fucking hate Santa Claus. Or she's fucking dead.
Okay, then, well...
Yeah, so from the distance, people will think you are Santa Claus, so...
Oh, kids know I'm not Santa Claus. They call their parent. I've seen kids. They're fucking scared of me. Do I look like Jolly fucking Christmas? No, I don't. I fucking look like I want to fucking kill. It looks like I'm fucking what is it? What's his name? Krampus. Yes, because that's what they call me these days. Krampus. Because I hate Christmas that much. Not Not a Scrooge, not a thing else. It's just because I hate Santa on the queue and they call me Krampus for some reason. Like I'm the evil Santa.
Like it, so all I want for you to stay off the billboard for now, because people are getting really big creeped out about it, right? You can do that for me?
Yes, don't worry, Mr. Officer. I'm going somewhere else anyways, to go and see your old friend. Anything else you need right, from me, no, Miss? I will. Bye-bye, Mrs. Officer. Don't get into too much trouble. Creepseed, here I come. And oh, Christmas tree, I'm going to make you burn. Time to go to Grapeseed. I'm going to look at Nick Tang's house and wait until he comes out. Then I'll order someone to go. Then I won't need, because I don't know if he still lives there. Well, he probably does. I want to see if he's left, see if the lights are on. See if he's still around. By the way, my two cops are gone now.
No, my cop is gone, so I'm just currently fucking around in stage 5. So.
Yeah, I'll be using some comps soon because I'm going to be doing some weird stuff. And Nick Tang. Or Nick. Time to go up on this hill and just watch his house with some binoculars. I'm gonna do an operator call because I could be Santa. Hello?
And race number one, what's the location you were in?
It's going to be near, I think if I look on my map, it's near the person who I'm calling about. Is that 2011? There's somebody just looking at my house from 2011. I live at 2017. There's some guy on the hill just looking at my house with binoculars for some reason. Just keeps staring at me. Like, he's just been there for a while, just keeps staring at me. It's kind of suspicious. I can't see who it is from here, but I can always see, like, someone in red, like, I can always see, like, a red clothing sort of thing. That's the only thing I can really see. I did see some lights up there earlier, like green, like yellowish green ones, but they turned off, so I don't know if he's out his car, I don't know. Or he's turning them off. Well, I actually see him outside his car, so yeah, actually he's outside his car. It's in Grapeseed, by the way. I think nearest road's going to be North Calafia Way.
Okay, North Calafia Way, you said?
Yeah. If I'm correct, he's just across from 2017. I think his nearest postal he's at is 2011, if I'm correct.
Okay. I'll have law enforcement head out that way and check it out, alright?
Yeah, thank you. Right, I'm gonna have some law enforcement come and check on a suspicious person. Come on, Nick. You will come out tonight. Just need to make sure cops don't come. See one cop, I'm out of here. I have to pretend. Pretend you're hiking. Don't go and knock on the door, please don't. Snizer. Oh great gosh, I need to turn into Nick Dang. This is bad. Did you knock on the door? No, he didn't. See it, OZ. I'll just stay as this character and just pretend Nick Tang's there. You can shoot at a shooting range with a gun, yes, that's tier 1, but you have to have no warrants and must have a CDL. Not CDL, CCW.
Yeah, thanks.
You're welcome. That was cold. On your phone.
Who's enjoying your channel?
Do I look like I care? No. Dude, seriously, I don't care. Where are you? I told you to meet me at the mountain at 2011. Where the fuck are you? You're taking forever as normal. You always take... Give me a second, I'm finishing up a phone call. I got to speak to these cops. I'll call you back later. Give me a second, I'm on the phone. Jesus, you're not patient. Anyways. Yeah, I'll be... Don't worry. Fine. I'll meet you there. See you later. Can I help you, Mr. Trooper? Police officer, or whatever you are.
I'm K-9 Officer Ollie James.
Because I want to. I'm meant to be... Yeah, because I can be up here if I want to. There's no laws about going up on a mountain in a rally car. Is there? I'm meant to be meeting a friend here, but he hasn't turned up.
Alpha, sit, stay. Okay, sir. So, quickly just... So, we've got a call about you up here. So this is not a road, so you can't be up here with your vehicle.
There's no law going about going off-road. There's no law at all. If there is, you can go off road in a rally car. Seriously, that's what they're built for. It's called a rally car for a reason. It's built for rallies. You can go off road on anything. You're not a park ranger either, so you can't really do anything about that. And this is not even a park; it's a mountain. I'm meant to be meeting a friend here, so you know. I know the stuff. There's a normal friend, Jesus. I don't need to tell you his name. It's not your business what his name is. So there's a friend, we was gonna meet up here, then... Don't know, probably drive off or maybe hike up the mountain, I don't know yet. We didn't really decide that far. We just told me to... We just decided to meet up here, then, you know. All that, man. Waiting to meet a friend, but now he wants to change locations to somewhere else because he's a dumbass.
Is that it, or are you doing anything else?
No, not really. Not like... good night.
Yep.
Hello?
I can see a dog like snow. Not this time.
Oh, I'm just fucking around.
Yeah, we're probably gonna use someone in a bit.
Call is...
So, we've got a call about you. Binoculars. You've been looking at some people's properties, okay?
No, I've not been looking into anyone's property.
Well, that's exactly what we need to figure out. Okay.
Who's your little friend? I did see a little friend down there. I did see you had another officer down there.
Yeah, we do. It's night. I've got a canine, so I mean, I don't know what's going to happen with this call. If for some reason you can imagine, if we have a call like this and you, I don't know, guns or something like that, I don't know. If we have to arrest you, I can't transfer you myself, so don't you know.
Oh. That dog reminds me of another stupid person. I was using them earlier to look at Sandy, so yes, duh. How else would I? You asked to. There was a lady officer back at Route East Josh Road near the billboard. I don't know what their call sign was, but it was a female officer. Black Dodge Charger. Didn't know. I think it was a 14. Didn't get the badge number, sadly. But I know it was a lady officer, so. Because I wanted to look at Sandy, I wanted to look at the view with my binoculars. Jesus, it's not creepy. I just like looking at towns and cities when I'm bored. I haven't done that yet. I haven't got bored yet because I've only been here for 5 minutes now. I've been going in my car and out of my car so often to keep myself warm because it is cold out here.
Okay. Well, I know my partner's trying to.
What? Yeah. I know, I'm currently trying to respond to him, if you know what I mean. Tell him what it is, what he looks like. Funny, I know somebody who lives here who I really hate, but don't remember exactly where in Grapeseed. Don't worry.
A lot of people complaining about you, so the best course of action is just.
How many people? How many people? Alright. Don't worry.
Just wait a second, you're not pretty yet.
Well, I'm getting in my car, it's cold. Don't worry, I won't hit your dog. I wouldn't hit you either, officer. I would only hit somebody I hate, and I don't hate you. Goodbyes. Oh, I finished my two cops. Oh, I hope they weren't going after me, because I think that's who I knew it was. Now it's time for Nick Tangness. I need to ask the cops if they've seen him around. I'm gonna go to the PD and ask if anyone's seen like a man wearing the same costume but more dirty and with a Santa mask with a cigarette in his mouth. And if it is, great. Fucking fuck me. I'm guessing. What horn?
That one. Very annoying ass one.
I don't know. I don't care. Weird. Don't worry. Evil Santa's coming back out in a minute. Then I'm gonna do probably some Lost at Sea. Or maybe bring another character back, but I don't know if I'm bringing him back today or tomorrow. If it's come back today. I'm just wondering, have you seen a guy around wearing the same clothes but more dirty and like a Santa-like mask-like man but with a cigarette? Just asking.
No, I haven't.
Has any of your officers seen this person? It's like, Santa...
well, nobody's called it out, I don't think so.
Oh, good. Anyways, bye-bye, thank you. It's like, what the fuck? Thank you. Pennywise back to the house. What am I meant to do? He's going to be very stressed now, because he's gone. I'm going to try it. He's going to be over exaggerating. No. What am I meant to do? What's the scene?
Nothing
to talk to about, Doctor. I don't really remember. I can help you after I've done my scene. It's probably gonna be quick or something. I don't know yet. Depends what the cops do about it.
Alright,
I'm not free then. Sorry. What am I meant to do? Fine. I don't know. What am I meant to do? What am I meant to do?
Hello, sir. You call 911. All right. What's going on here today?
I just got this letter from somebody, and it's making me kind of worry.
What's in the letter? What does it say?
It's saying, I know you live here, Nick, or should I say, Santa Claus, as you like to be called. I have returned to come and take revenge from what you have done to everyone. And I don't know why he wants to take revenge, I don't know. He even said, P.S., it's me, the, like, bad evil Santa. Well, not really, unless you count. Well, I think he means Krampus, but I think he just goes by Evil Santa. I know somebody who dressed like Evil Santa, but I don't know if that's that guy.
Well, I mean, his aim's to know you. So chance it's him.
Well, I don't.
We're getting down to the lab. I mean, there's not all that much here we can do.
Well, why would someone want to take. But it's even wrote in like red pen for some reason. That's even. It's like, what have I done to him? I've done nothing to anyone, unless he means me as an oracle, unless he means like my family's done something to him or someone he knows.
Son, I don't know what's going on. I don't know the story you got here, but I mean, what I'd recommend to you is that you take some precautions. Sorry.
Oh. You know, okay.
Just on the lookout for this guy. Try to keep yourself safe.
Alright.
There's not too much we can do about this situation, can
we? Okay.
Sorry. Hey, we can't, like. I mean, if the guy. If we figure out who it was and he's committed to us, we could maybe knock him for a misdemeanor, but I'm gonna keep him in jail for a weekend. And I just recommend. You watch your back. If you think there's someone suspicious, you fear for your safety, dog, you call us. We'll be down there and make sure everything's sorted out, okay?
Alright.
If you want, I can file a police report for you, if I can give me an ID. Be in our system in case anything else pops up or anything else happens.
Yeah, I'll give you my ID.
That'll be one.
There you go. There we go. Yes.
Alright, Mr. Tang, is that it?
I think it's Tang, if I remember correctly.
Don't know your wife's name.
Oh, I'm pretty forgetful. Some people say I forget most things now and again. I think my name's Nick. I think it's Nick Tang. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's what the ID said.
Yeah.
Nick Tang.
Yeah, some days I remember my name, some days I don't remember, and now again I just have to look at my ID and read it. So even cops is like, what's your name? It's like, can I just read the ID? Now and again they give it, now and again they give it back, now and again they let me guess.
Well, I mean,
you
seem a bit young to be having
memory
problems, no,
sir? Well, I did hit my head when I was younger, so, you know.
Seeing a doctor about.
I have seen a doctor, but I think he's out of state at the moment, if you catch my drift. Well, yeah, I think my. Yeah, I think he's on holiday or something, I don't know.
Here, let me go ride that, please.
Okay.
I take a look at that later, see what it says.
Yeah, there you go.
Alright. Thank you very much. I'll be right back for you.
Alright.
Alright. It's awful cold out here. You can go inside if you want to.
Oh, okay.
file the reporting system, just in case anything else comes up from this. Oh. You know, in case anyone comes after you, the other officers will be able to look through that. You can tell them that there was a police report about the incident.
Alright.
Well, it's going to be in our county system, so they can look it up through a couple of things, but they can figure it out.
Okay.
Here's your ID back, and do you want to keep them later, or do you want me to just put it in with the report?
You can put it in the report. I really don't want to keep a letter what's just threatening and it's wrote in red pen. I think they're trying to make it look like blood or something to scare me.
Yeah, well, just watch your back and, you know, if you say anything suspicious like this one guy you were talking about, you can call us on non-emergency line. Feel free to say that you can call us on 911. We'll get an officer down there and they can help you out from there, okay?
Alright, thanks, Mr. Officer.
Take care of yourself.
I will.
Be safe, boy.
I will.
Alright. Have yourself a nice rest of the morning.
I will. Bye, Mr. Officer. And thank you. Santa has an enemy now. Okay, that other guy. I want to change the... I don't know when... I'm going to have to change her name now. His name was up a Vaughn. To create Shannon again. I could do that. Thank you. make a quick Shannon. Her and, yeah, Shannon's going to come back. That means Joe's here as well, but Joe's going to be pretend to be at work, I'm guessing. I'll see he's at work. Could pretend, oh, Shannon would be pregnant by now. Is anybody using medical?
Nope,
one at a time, please.
Just finish using medics.
Alright, I'm just got to go and ask. Gonna just measure someone down in protocol and ask if they're gonna be using them. How do you spell guys? Let me use a medical. Okay. going to try and say Shannon's pregnant. Pull if you can. Hi, I can hear like some like screaming or some pain noises coming from 3023 Palito Boulevard area. What? Yeah.
Okay.
I can just hear like screaming and pain noises. I don't know what's going on. I haven't checked or not because I'm currently busy in my house doing something. I was just decorating and, well, I just heard like some, like, a loud noise. I don't know if it sounded like someone was in pain or something. What?
Okay, we'll send units out there to investigate. Thank you for your call.
Okay. Alright, thanks. That's for some acting I've never done.
People, it will not go too long, like max 30 minutes or so. Shouldn't be an all call till the very end, 5 minutes or so at that point. Otherwise, should be reasonably okay. We're just clearing
stuff. Fine.
Go. Just to give you.
Yeah, well, it'll only be easy 3 or so, but we'll clear it now. It's fine. We're doing a service.
Yeah, just a bit warning, I am using medical for something they may be used.
Don't worry, we won't need them for a long time.
Alright. I maybe take a long time because this is kind of story related to... Come on. Where is Shannon? Yeah, I can hear ya. This hurts. My belly just hurts. Probably 1 or 2 minutes. I can't really remember.
Are you pregnant?
I don't know. I don't know actually. Probably am, but I mean, I never got a pregnancy test, so you know. My belly area.
Okay. Do you know if you've eaten or drank anything strangely or like?
No, not really.
Okay. Do you know you're pregnant by any chance?
No, not really, because I haven't had a pregnancy test yet. We ordered one online, but it hasn't come yet. Belly for some reason, I don't know why.
Okay. Could be for a number of reasons. Okay, do we, I'm just gonna ask you a couple more questions, okay?
Okay. It's been growing nearly every couple of months.
Every couple months?
Well, not every couple of months, every month, I think. I don't know how stuff like this works. I'm really not into medical stuff.
Do you know when
Probably 2 months after me and Joe had some fun in the bedroom, I think.
Okay. How long has that been going on?
I don't know. Don't really remember. It's just been...
So, what I'm expecting, ma'am, is... what I'm thinking is that either something's going on, or that you're going to be going into labor. So, what I want to do is... I just want to check a couple of things. And... see, okay?
Alright. Taking my underwear off.
I need to look here because I need to see if you're dilating or not.
What happens if I'm dilating?
Basically means that you're expanding so you can start to deliver pretty much.
Is it safe to enter? I have the backboard and stretcher. Is it safe to enter, medic?
Please.
Anything else you need to check?
Yeah, it is. Yeah, she's dilating, so
right,
I don't know if she's crowning yet, so. Okay. Looks like we're gonna have to help her along, Deputy. What I'm gonna need is I'm gonna need you to get a towel. Doesn't matter, like if it's from here or from the medic, I don't mind. Because we're gonna need something soft to get the kid in.
I'm having a kid. I'm guessing we don't have how many yet, do we?
We'll see.
Happens it's twins or two babies.
Okay. Ma'am? Okay. I need you to breathe in again and then push. You can squeeze into my hand as much as you want. Push. You're doing great. Deputy, once it comes out,
I hope it's just one, maybe not two.
One more push, okay? One more push, trust me. 3, 2, 1.
Check something else.
Well,
hey, beautiful baby boy.
There we go. And that's your card. There you go. Here's a beautiful baby boy.
Well, I could have there could be another kid. still hurts a tiny bit.
Okay, Deputy, can you check? Is he breathing or no? Is he breathing properly? Okay, I think there's one more coming. Okay. I'm gonna need you to get ready, okay? This might hurt a bit more. It might stretch to...
This is very painful.
Yeah, I know. I've been there. I've set two on the rope myself, so I know what you're going through. I really do. I need you to be brave for me, okay?
Alright.
Gonna need maybe two or three more pushes. Okay?
Okay. Sorry if I'm hurting your hand.
That's fine, you're not hurting me.
Well, I am a bail bonds agent, so I'm kind of strong.
Deputy, what you can do is you can lay them down carefully on the couch and then help me lift them.
Thanks. I'll probably have to tell Joe about this when he gets back from work. Or if he, when he comes off work. I'm probably the last of the family. A bit better, but just a bit weak.
Well, this thing doesn't require your CDL, only the engine does.
Sure, comes open.
Did you want me to drive them while you're taking care?
Yeah, that's also fine. That's even better.
What are even your names again? What's the sheriff's name?
Deputy Cassidy Brooks.
I feel like I recognize your last name from somewhere, but can't remember exactly. Wait, Brooks. I feel like.
Okay, you've got two health.
I know.
Is priority in channel or no?
10-4.
This is that's Jay's bail bonds, not the hospital.
Your kids are doing fine.
Right.
They seem healthy. Let me just listen. Okay.
I have to get out of the hospital, maybe call Molly or someone, see if they're in town, because they're the only ones I don't know anyone who's had kids before. I've never looked after a kid. Okay, medical are free.
Thank you.
Sorry, I kind of one of my characters had two babies, so yeah.
Cool. I'm now gonna does anyone wanna be witness for my hand's being stuck in a device and I can't get it out.
I can be a witness after I got out of hospital. Yeah, I'll come to Lumber Mill.
You can teleport on me if you wanted.
Yeah, I just got 30 more seconds, just wait. And then go to switch. No, Joe's not there, dang it. I'll have to make Joe again. Not yet, though. Gonna be Billy, though. But Billy's not in the country. Yeah, I can be Billy. Who am I teleporting on?
It'll be me. Give me a sec though, because I'm at a lung meal.
Who's me?
Sorry. Got you in game. It's Belle.
Alright.
Don't do it yet.
Yeah, I still have to choose my character. I'm just gonna choose my trucker character because it seems like somewhere he would go. wood, so you know. You at the lumber mill, Isabel?
Yeah, give me a second. So I'm just trying to white out that I have.
But can I TP onto you?
Is anybody using 911 at
11 where?
I think he said 911.
Who?
What are you? What was your question?
Is anybody using 911?
I'm not.
I'm here, but I just saw someone on a call, that's why we're asking.
That can be locals due to local spawn there, too. So, keep that in mind.
Okay.
I'll teleport to you as well. Are you in the lumber mill? By the way,
I'm gonna find a place where I can get my hands stuck.
Yeah, I'll come back here in a minute. I just got to park my truck outside because this guy's a trucker. I'm just gonna probably try and find you to see where the order of wood is. Just tell me when you're ready. Yeah. I don't even know where you went, so I'll have to find you. Isabel, are you going to be in the main lumber mill? Just teleport to us so I'm nearby. I'll come and find.
Please,
if you're gonna coordinate the scene, please use the coordination channels.
So just let me know when you're ready. That's not the thing I'm gonna say now.
Okay, I'll see you
ready? You ready?
Yeah.
Right. I'm Billy the Hillbilly. Hello? Hello? Where's the little wood? Hello, mister? Hello? Mister, are you alright?
Yeah, sort of.
Hello?
Yeah, I'll pull you.
Do you want me to come in and help you? Do you want me to try and get your arm unstuck,
mister?
How do you turn it off? I don't know how you turn it off. Okay, let me hit the red button. Okay, I hit the red button. Do you want me to try and get out? Do you want me to call somebody?
No, no.
What? What do you want me to do?
Call the medic, call something.
Okay, let me get my phone. Just saying it may be a while because I think there's something going on. Just saying it's about medical, maybe not be available, I don't know. Okay, I'm going to the fire department. I don't know if they'll answer though. I called 911. Do you need like a rescue or something to come and get you out of there? A fire engine?
Okay.
Well, I am a trucker. I'm medical trained, but I'm not fire trained. well, basic medical. I just came here for timber. I was just came.
143 callback.
Go, pull. Hello? 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 Oh, okay, they said stand by. Give me a second.
What's the nature of emergency?
Yeah, hello? There's a guy up here at the lumber mill. He says he's hand stuck. Wait, mate, did you say your hand stuck? Oi, guy, dude.
Yeah, my hand's stuck, help.
Alright. Apparently his hand's stuck, he's like in this conveyor belt engine thing. He told me to hit the red button. It's gonna be the lumber ammo at 3002 near Great Ocean Highway. I think he needs like some EMS or maybe one of your big engines, like the fire engine or I think it's called the rescue to come here to get him out. He looks pretty stuck.
Ah, okay. I'm gonna see if we can get someone routed that way as soon as possible, okay?
Okay. I don't know really what to do to help him, really, because, you know.
It's okay. What you just need to do is you just need to keep him calm and make sure that he doesn't move the arm too much. We'll get units as soon as we can, okay?
Alright. Isabel, where did you go? Are you still there, mister? I'm gonna go and get some flares so the people can find us. Off?
Okay.
Can you use flares as tier 1? I can't remember now. If you can, that'd be helpful. I just found out Leroy, never mind, they are approved. Don't worry, I'm putting the flare out so they can find us. Actually, I could use my flare gun as well.
Flare gun is RP only. The flare you're talking about is approved.
Well, I'm using it for emergency, so technically it is RP. Technically it is. Hello. I hope you saw me shoot. I put a flare out so you could find us, because we are in the hills.
Okay, where are they exactly?
They're right over there. Are you still alive, buddy? Don't move that.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll let you do your work.
Where is he exactly?
Do you not see him up there on the machine? Why do I feel like you just dealt with a pregnant lady?
Sorry?
Why do you sound like you just dealt with a pregnant lady or something like that?
yeah, I did with 2 kids, so.
Oh, that's probably why you sound pissed off and tired. Don't worry, Daniela. I will be bored. Well, I have tools in my truck, like hammers, a wrench, you know. I'm a trucker, so I have normal trucker tools, like hammers.
We're gonna need to figure out how to rig something, because we're gonna need to lift spoil, probably.
Could always...
Because I can't just rip it out, because it's probably wrapped under there.
Well, he did tell me to hit the red button, so I think he was getting sucked in. And sorry, we didn't realize you're the only EMS on.
Any unit available to activate engine for me, I can't break prio at the moment, so just coming for Foley. Or correction supply, actually. User left your
channel. Hello? You okay? You could always try and unbolt it. You could always try and unscrew like the thing he's like being. If we had like, I don't know what size. I'm just suggesting, okay. I have wrenches and screws. I don't know what type of bolts do you use for these sort of things. Because we could always try and. Because we could always unwrap.
Yeah, I got rescue coming.
I'm just saying, because if you can get. Yeah, do you want me to get a flatbed trailer just in case you have to lift this thing onto a flatbed trailer?
Yeah, we're gonna probably have to lift it some way. We're gonna have to find a way to lift it and rig it up. Because we're gonna need to lift it a bit, but not too much. That way we can get his arm free and we won't have to lift it entirely.
I do have my truck, so my truck can be a bit of pulling power if you need some. Do you want me to where they're coming from? Give me a second, guys. No, not that. Calendar. Anything I can help with? Hello, Mr. VMS paramedic. I don't know what you are, actually. What do you guys think? Do you think I should come fire or wait? Because I am only 7 at the moment. What do you think, guys? Should I come fire? Because I'm thinking about it. I want to come early on fire, but I'm only tier 1. I don't know if I want to. I want to take my time, but at the same time, I want to join fire and actually help out on that side. And join Elio at a later stage, maybe tier 2. Do a volley fire for a bit. Maybe. If I do, that means I've got to get. That means Molly and Tom will be turning. Molly and Tom probably will be full time firefighters. Probably volley medics. Because I'm not really into medical stuff, if you know what I mean. So I maybe be pure fire engine.
Are you allergic to any chance?
become fire, but that means I've got to make my uniforms before I sign up to a training read up.
That's good.
Yep. This is the best thing that I can give you, or at least that I'm allowed to give you. So,
I don't know what to do, really. Do you just want me to stand out of the way, just leave? What do you want me to do? Medic, do you just want me to stand out of the way and just leave the area?
Okay, you're fine, sir. I may need your help. The rescue's on its way. Not sure how far it's out, but...
Alright. Where's your rescue?
Yeah.
I don't hear any sirens or anything.
Yeah, the rescue is coming, but they're coming from Station 5 in Sandy, so that, yeah.
Are they coming on the motorway or through the mountains? I mean, there you go.
No idea, I'm staying for the motorway.
You know it's faster coming through the mountains.
Yeah, but I don't think the rescue can go over that bridge. That seems to be over the bridge, you know? I think it's gonna, destroy the bridge pretty much.
Oh yeah. Maybe, well, I know the light, I know my truck can go over there with a load of logs, but it's probably because that bridge is probably built for trucks. Probably not for big engines.
Yeah, it's more built for trucks, and to be honest, in the trucks, the weight is spread, you know? So there's less pressure, you know? But, that's not important, I can explain later, but, sir, how are you feeling right now? The rescue's pulling up, okay?
What? What? Did I just see someone pop behind you?
I think my brain nearly died, I don't know.
Your engine person's over there, by the way. Do you want me to go and get that engine person over here? I'll get them up for there.
Yeah.
Hello! Dang it. Oi! Oi, firefighter! 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 You're going the wrong way.
Yes.
It's this way. The person's this way. The EMS told me to come and get you.
Yep.
He's over here. They're over here. Well, the person's over here, your EMS is in their head, I think.
Oh, there. Okay, we're going to make... Okay, well, they're stuck in there. I've put a TQ around their arm that's EQ'd him just in case because I gave him a green whistle 5 mL the max vision of the way he was stuck and how much pain he's in, so he's still on it, so he's probably gonna have a bit to go because, you know, you were coming from Sandy, so I figured he's gonna need a bit of pain relief for a bit longer.
Okay. You know if the machine had a reverse pull function? A dead pull?
I think so. I mean, we're near too
long,
but, yeah.
Okay. Is your buddy going to pull for the pull of this machine? Is?
I'm just a... I'm just a trucker, so I don't know anything about these sort of machines. I just saw him over here.
No, he doesn't know anything. Yeah, he's a trucker guy. He comes with
number. But I just saw this guy over here. I was like, he was only one person around, so I was going to ask if he knows what the number is. And basically, he said, help, help, press the red button. So I got up there, pressed the red button, got the back down, and called you guys, basically. I don't know how these machines work, really.
Somebody go talk to the foreman of the site, or whatever it's called, on the mill, and ask him, or you find first, ask if this machine has a reverse button. He's looking at the
foreman,
and I don't know if he'll be able
to lift
it. I'll see if the guy's around.
I didn't see him, I didn't see any foreman yet, or somebody, but I didn't go to the office, because I normally don't go to the office to go and pick it up. There's normally somebody waiting for me with the lumber already parked, or they go and get it. There's normally someone really waiting.
Alright, that's fine, sir. She's just gonna go check and see if we can't find him.
Go.
If this machine does a reverse function, it's gonna be a... I'd much prefer to have it, for a reverse function.
Well, yeah, or you have to probably try and lift that thing out of there somehow.
Well, probably. We'll cross that bridge when we get there.
Well, I do have a truck. So,
sir, with your hand, Chuck, what's your name?
My name, Billy. My name's Billy.
Yeah, okay.
What? What? Your name's Billy as well?
It's nice to meet you.
What?
Yeah, man, wow. This will never meet you in this circumstance ever again.
I don't blame you, sir.
Okay, this is kind of weird, we're both named Billy.
Billy.
Well, I get called Billy the Hillbilly for some reason, I don't know why.
Interesting.
It's probably because I'm a country folk.
Okay, there is a reverse switch on the left side of the conveyor belt.
Got it, okay. So what we're going to do is, I don't want to do it this way, but there's no, I'm not going to cut him out of this. We're going to reverse, I'm going to stand up, I'm going to pull his hand out while...
Okay.
And we're in the air.
Yep, that's fine, mommy.
Hit the switch, pull.
Okay.
Sir, I'm
it
gonna
might
warn,
hurt,
this is
but
probably gonna
it's
hurt
gonna hurt less,
bit.
Okay? Shall I
looks like his hand's bleeding despite that TPU.
Yeah, that means that there's some blood coming from. Maybe the tourniquet is tight enough. I don't know.
Yeah, it's not being tight enough. Alright, yep. Let's get him away from the barrier.
Oh,
I fell over the ice. Ow!
Ow!
You're okay, sir. I got you. I got you.
Okay. Just gonna help you in the back of the medic. I'm gonna tighten the TPU there and take a look at your hand, okay?
I'll just get out your guys' way. Bye. I'm just gonna get out your guys' way. Thanks for coming.
Wrong, sir.
Yep, I'm just gonna get out your way and go and find where the lumber is.
Come back another day for the lumber, okay, mate?
I'll come back another day, yeah. Because it's probably gonna be a whole investigation about this. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed today's video, well, stream, well, you know, hope you have. This has been Great Western Gaming, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!